Say hiya.
Say hiya.
Hiya. So mommy's home.
Mommy's home. With the babies. And daddy. And Shiog. Where are you going? Bye bye. See ya.
Are ya? You're pushing daddy outside. You're pushing your daddy outside. Oh, careful. Are you locking your daddy outside? We want to go. We want to go. Okay, okay. Can I go on the swing? No problem. No, don't put Tigger on the swing. You put Tigger on the swing with you. Come on, one, two, three. Okay, we'll give you Tigger. Yeah, you and Tigger on the swing together. Now, we go. One, two, three. Whee! Whee!
Hello,
Liam. Who's that?
Yeah,
that's
it.
Oh,
good boy.
Yum, 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 yum. You shrink it.
patron of the squadron and visits whenever he's in Sydney.
Hiya, Duke.
This is Kirribilli Point, and that charming house with its twin green gables and matching chimneys peeking through the trees just above us is Kirribilli House, the official Sydney residence of the Prime Minister of Australia. When the Prime Minister is in residence, the flag can be seen flying. Kirribilli is an Aboriginal word that means this is a good spot for fishing. The other house, the rather grand house right on the point here, with its great veranda and some matching white chimneys, is Admiralty House. For many years, the official residence of admirals commanding naval squadrons in Australia. Now, it's the official Sydney residence of the Governor General of Australia, and the grounds are used on many fundraising occasions. Right down on the point, the structures you can see built in the sandstone are gun batteries, placed there during the Crimean War. Australians were afraid the Russians were coming. They didn't come, and the guns were never used.
Just your mummy's back, your granny's back. We meow. We've done it, meow. Remember this in 30 years when you're back here.
Hi, Nanna Kit.
Hiya. Did that take a fizz out of me? I'm up and down all those steps.
What about you, Eddie Oak?